Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
We don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
First thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The Resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right. Let's go get those launch codes. Spotted.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Don't let them intimidate you! How you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe it's wrong.
I'm kind of
disappointed it's over.
They never learn.
We need those launch codes.
On my way. Attack formation! Coming at you! Don't worry, we got this.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Let's do this by the book. company.
I'm so proud of me.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Down you go. Hostile spotted. Keep your head.
Pull the trigger.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Is win, win, win.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention. Bring the pain, people! Now you've done it!
The launch codes now. Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by three junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be?
Yep. I still.
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely. Access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay. The more junctions, the better. Keep at him. AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. You have to get AIM off those junctions.
Great job!
Control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
All right, Jarvis is gonna start now. security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Oh. Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell up. Clear?
Crystal.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
We got company!
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
You go. Need an assist.
Power overloading across the station.
Diverting all power to maintaining station integrity.
The communication array is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outposts on the East Coast.
Had to happen.
Imminent.
Get ready to broadcast.
Get out of there. It's about to blow.
Seconds remaining.
Get out of there! It's about to blow!
Watch out!
Get up, folks! We can still do this!
Don't let them intimidate you! Scratch another bad guy!
You have 30 seconds remaining.
Get out of there! It's about to blow!
Stay sharp.
Lock it down! We still got this!
Warning. Station integrity critical. Please evacuate immediately.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom.